New information about a woman who was struck and killed by a tractor trailer yesterday in Times Square. According to the NYPD, 64-year-old Tamar Road of Maryland has now died from her injuries. This was awful. It happened at the intersection of 45th Street and Broadway around 3 in the afternoon. This is Citizen App video from that scene. The truck driver cooperated in the investigation, stopped, talked with police. No criminal charges are expected to be filed.